Holy shit.
Jesus.
It's starting to sound like Link in like Ocarina of Time. Yeah, I was gonna say, he's about to start shooting fire again. I'm not gonna do it this time, but... Yeah, I'm dead. It's a weird, like, it looks like they took a foo dog and made it come alive, kind of, like, but with more fantasy elements than a regular foo dog? I don't know. Medieval Charvander, yeah. I don't get it. Like I'm rolling out of its area of effect, like, and it's still hitting me for a shit ton. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, exactly. Elmo fire is exactly right. Elmo fire. Yeah. Well, I'm not saying I was doing it right, Kidween. I mean more say, like, I was trying to do it right, you know?
Thank you.
dumb. That's so dumb! That's so dumb! That stomp, man. I'm wondering if they really want you to jump in combat. Is kind of what it's seeming like. I don't know. Like, do they want us jumping, not rolling? I don't... I don't get it. Yeah, so that's what I was wondering, kid. Are they trying to tell me to jump? Okay. That's what I was wondering. It seems like with ground pound attacks, though, you can jump out of the way. Like, I jumped out of the way of the horse guy's ground attack. I don't know. Someday I'll make progress. God damn it, dude. I don't have enough fucking stamina, dude. Like, he keeps knocking all my stamina out. Also, the not, like, rolling is it's weird with this guy. Man, kid, there are a lot of ground pound attacks for these bosses so far. Which is a weird mechanic, because that's, like, not a usual... I mean, it's in the other games, right? But, like... Yeah, I don't know. I need to go to the bathroom after this one. That was fucking bullshit. Okay, I gotta go bathroom. I'll be right back. Take a quick break, everyone. Get up, step, stretch around, stretch, whatever. You know what I mean. fly, Ripley. You can't fly. You can't fly, Ripley. Oh, okay. I'm gonna need to eat lunch. Oh. Oh no. Whee! Damn it, dude. Fuck! That pound attack, I don't know how I'm rolling wrong, but I'm rolling wrong. Kitty roar. I think I finally got his, like... God damn it. God damn it. No, I didn't, Claw. I was fucking with the game for trying to get it to work better, and then I'm like, I need to level up a little bit more. Yeah, almost there. Man, I have done nothing of, like... Boobies! My wife is flashing me.
What are you doing?
God damn it. I was blocking.
What are you doing? Why are you?
That, I logged out of my Audible, and it's not the normal stuff.
That's, well, the password's over here. It's, give me a second. Don't come up on that screen. There. That's what it is.
Huh. I didn't go that far.
My wife, as I say, messing with me during the fucking boss fights.
What?
I said messing with me during boss fights. No, Pang, I don't. You bastard. Finally! finally. There you go. Is there anything else I need to do in here? Or should I just return to entrance? Man. Slow and steady and whatnot. You got told to take notes from Rod. How does that feel, Claw? Oh, how does that feel, Claw? Not great, Bob. Yeah, what was the cheese? Kill some zombies. Kill some zombies. That's cool. Okay, let's go buy that, let's go buy that crafting kit. I mean, that sounds interesting. Okay. I mean, what? I thought you said something to me. Let's go buy the crafting kit.
Wait, weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
You will need cracked pots or other containers to craft certain items. You will not be able to make more of those items than you have containers. Container items will run out with use, but the containers themselves will remain. Yeah, Pang, I need to beat the horse too. How much? So is that pointing me to where I'm supposed to go? Go that way then. It is kind of annoying, though, that, like, when you backstab him, you unlock from him. What's up?
I just go out. This looks like Abba is healing.
That kind of looks like Jeff in the corner, yeah. All right, all right, all right. Okay, Matthew McConaughey. What's over here? Whee! Like throwing knives. Gauntlets. Oh, there's like a cave or something. Let's go to this cave. Is that it? So, what's the why is it? This isn't as good, right? I mean, it looks, our physical goes up. Is this better? I don't get it.